Why is David already combining some material?
So we got Beak over here. Look at this custom interior work here. We're gonna do a quick install. We're gonna do a quick video on this Evo. How to install a shift boot for the Evo X. We're gonna install this sapphire shift boot. And we're gonna take this stock boot out. So what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna pull on this and lift this out. And then you're gonna have to disconnect. So we're gonna pull this off right here. And then you just pull under here. And this will loosen up the shifter boot frame. Check that out. Got some screws under here. You can take those off. Now that all the screws are removed, you just pop this out. Removed it. What you're gonna want to do before you take this off is pay attention to where the boot center is. You want to mark it with a Sharpie or something, you can do that. This is what it looks like after. So this is what it should look like after it's done. The universal is made so you can make cuts and adjustments, and that's exactly what we did. The camera doesn't really pick that color up really good.